Come here.
She's awesome.
Thank you. Would you like to hold her?
I don't know. I kind of have two left hands.
I trust you.
Wow. She looks just like Jin.
Yes. She does.
So, I guess we should, like, go see him.
Of course.
Considering he's dead, we ain't holding our breath.
Lapidus! I'm gonna give you 3 seconds. One.
Don't do this.
Two!
What was he, a diplomat? Lapidus!
Michael?
So much for the fair sex, huh?
Lapidus!
Oh, God!
You know your book's upside down.
Lapidus!
Just let me leave.
Where will you go?
To La.
Why?
Because he's the only one that'll have me.
I'll have you.
I'm not taking you.
Lapidus!
We have to go back, Kate. We have to go back!
Going back? What the hell for?
Lapidus!
It gives us room for one more.
Lapidus!
Your friend's back.
Because the last thing he did was to warn us that the people in that boat are not who they said they were. So I'm not listening to you. Listening to my friend. Listening to Charlie.
As long as the dead guy says there's a reason, then I guess everything's gonna be just peachy.
Lapidus!
buying it either.
Lapidus!
I had to let go. Kate, she said we were leaving.
Not leaving, no. Moving on. Where are we going?
Let's go find out.
Now the only ones who are here to help us are a murderer and the guy who can't seem to remember how the hell he got out of a coffin.
Lapidus!